Hello, world. My name is David Malin, and this is CS50, Harvard University's introduction to the intellectual enterprises of computer science and the art of programming for majors and non-majors alike. Indeed, whether you're among those less comfortable or more comfortable with technology, this course and computer science more generally are, in fact, for you. And it is free via platforms like edX, YouTube, Apple TV, Google TV, and CS50's own website. Through this course, you'll learn how to think more methodically, more algorithmically, so to speak. You'll learn how to communicate succinctly and precisely. And you'll learn how to solve problems efficiently with code. Indeed, this course begins at the very beginning with a very friendly graphical programming language called Scratch, via which you'll write code by dragging and dropping puzzle pieces that only interlock together if it makes logical sense to do so. We'll then transition to C, a more traditional keyboard-based language via which you'll learn how computers work underneath the hood, so to speak. Thereafter, the course moves on to Python, a more modern language via which you can analyze data, automate processes, build web applications, and more, and SQL, via which you can read and write lots and lots of data in databases. Toward course's end, we'll dive into HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, languages with which you can create web apps and mobile apps alike. And at course's end, you'll design and implement your very own final project for the world to see. You will have learned how to program. And if at any point you get stuck, there's a whole CS50 community to support you, as well as, nowadays, a virtual rubber duck of whom you can also ask questions anytime, thanks to AI. All this and more, this is CS50.